Hate to pass along tonight that some crooks stole several thousand dollars worth of equipment from a trailer this week. That trailer was used by a group to help evacuate animals and pets from wildfires. Well, now the crews in Gilpin County worry that this could hurt their chances of saving animals. Joe Hillen shares their struggle.
With fires burning across our state, the Gilpin County Animal Response Team gathered here on Tuesday night to inventory, make sure they had everything they need in case of an emergency. When they came to this trailer here, they opened it up and found half of the items missing.
It just stuns me that somebody would do that up here in this community. I mean, other places you expect it, but not here.
The last time Vicki Nemec and her team had used the equipment was for the Cold Springs fire 2 years ago.
Boulder was on fire, and it was coming towards the northern part of Gilpin County, so they were evacuating a lot of animals up there. So we had 165 animals here.
The trailer had been out and unlocked for a short period of time after that fire. That's when they think it happened. The thieves made off with large cages, bulls, and leashes.
It wasn't a huge theft. It's probably 1,500 to 2,000. But losing those big cages and all that little stuff is going to hurt.
They have since promised to always lock up and have even changed the locks just in case. Kyle Benedict, director of Parks and Recreation for Gilpin County, says they're seeing quite a bit of vandalism across the county.
Our trail signs being torn down, trail signs being spray painted, graffitied, written on, marked up, trails being completely torn up.
The County Board of Commissioners is putting together a plan to increase security surveillance across the county. But for Vicki, this is personal.
But it hurts. It's like, wow, you know, this used to be a community you could trust. You didn't have to lock your doors. That's not the case anymore.
Vicki and her team will be back out here on Tuesday checking out the inventory, and they'll know exactly what was taken from the trailer. The group High Country Auxiliary has already promised to replace all of that stolen equipment. In Gilpin County, Joel Hillen, covering Colorado First.
Thank you, Joel.